Gosh, there's no money in here. I got my money. Oh wait, I gotta put my money in my wallet, I forgot.
Hey, dude.
My money in my wallet. I forgot I messed up. Sorry guys, I messed up. Shut up. We gotta enchant our we gotta enchant these into Silk Touch. Wait, you can have the enchantment table, take it. It's a gift that I gave to you.
Okay.
We gotta enchant it with Silk Touch, I think. Pretty sure.
Okay.
Silk touch one. That and that. You want me to give you the book?
I found the channel.
Okay.
That's fast.
Here. Take the anvil. Alright, just redo everything. Redo everything.
Just give me a few stuff, thanks.
You're welcome. Alright, everything's still in there. Gosh, no one ever comes to this stupid store anyways. Gosh.
Man, I'm tired.
Dude.
I should really find the kills. Hey, dude.
Oh, what's up, man?
I'm looking for something cool. Like fire and green.
Like what?
Like, I'm looking for kills that are green and flame.
Like this orange jumpsuit right here?
Let me try it on.
Alright.
Hmm.
You like it?
Nope.
Don't like it? What about this black? This black red dress suit?
I already have one.
Oh.
Hey, what's in this box? We have cool kills. I need to put them on.
Oh, sorry. It's just your boots. Oh, you like that one? That'll be $30.
How many would that be? Like 50 diamonds?
Yeah, 30 diamonds. I only got 29.
Sorry,
I just like punched your face with the crystals. Oh, you didn't give me extra? Do I keep the change?
Huh? Yeah, keep the change.
Alright. Ah, it's the first time someone ever came. It's nighttime. What time is it? Oh. Alright, it's time to shut down shop.
I want cake, man!
Okay, fine, go get a piece of cake. You like that kind?
How much is cake?
You gotta give it to me.
How much is cake, though?
You gotta hand it to me.
How much is cake?
This will be $3. But it's on the house because you gave me $3 extra.
But it's a 5% discount.
Alright, it's out of the house anyways. Just go. Gosh.
I want pie.
It's closing time. Okay, bye.
I want pie.
It's time to close, dude. I gotta lock up. Move. Move.
Damn it.
Got my key right here. Come on. Let's go see if there's an answer.
Hey, dude, you got mail.
I'll check in the morning.
Okay. It's time to go back to my mailbox.
Not yet. It's not morning yet.
It is morning. You just see the sky?
I must have stayed at work late.
What are you doing in my house?
Do you got any enchantments?
No. Yes. I have.
Do you have any lapis?
No.
Here, can you enchant this for me?
I've got my wallet here.
Hold on.
Are you either scavenging my shirt?
Hold on, I'm looking for lapis or levels. Or not lapis, but levels. Okay, let's go and create it real quick and do it. Key. This is my shop's key.
Now.
This is the key.
Dude, read it. Give it back. Give it back now.
Why wallet? Oh, he made it a wallet. Hold on, let me go into creative real quick and do that. Oh yeah, I gotta put the key in my wallet.
I have my day off today.
Please tell me.
I hope someone comes to KFC soon.
Yay! It was a silk tech pickaxe. Blah blah blah. Jacks.
Anyone wanna come to KFC?
Why is there a bunch of stuff into my chest? In my mailbox. Oh, there's a piece of cobblestone in your mailbox. Oh, you got trolled. I think you got trolled by yourself.
Who wants to come to get? Oh, hey there, sir.
Hello. Can I look at the menu?
Are you here alone?
I think I'm just gonna grab the menu.
I'll give you the menu. Go. Here's the seat. Would you like to sit outside or?
I like outside better.
Okay. This is your seat.
I like the seat. It's fun.
I'll give you some time, okay?
This seat is fundamental. Chicken, $2. Rabbit, $3. I'm not done ordering. Rabbit, $3. Edition of corn, $2. Okay, so I'm gonna go chicken and some corn.
What would you like, sir?
Here's the menu back, and I would like some chicken and some corn.
Chicken and corn. When you're done eating, pay me back. How much chicken and corn do you want?
Just give me a whole stack of corn and one piece of chicken. That's how it goes.
Hey.
I'm just playing. Oh, you just threw that on the floor. Ew. Oh, that's nasty. You're supposed to bring it to my table.
Here you go, sir. This is my while.
You're slow.
You're welcome. Oops, I put them in. Are you on a date today, sir?
No.
Okay, I'll be going.
What do you want to know?
Get us back from the dead.
Why'd you fake your death?
Because my dad did not want me to marry him.
Thought I buried both of you. Hold on. Dude, Anna's back.
I'm at KFC, dude.
Dude, she was just there.
I know, I saw her.
She said she faked her death because her dad didn't want her to marry me.
I know. Are you taking my food?
No, I'm trying to put the corn back because I don't want it. I don't like that corn.
You better still pay for that.
Okay, I will. It's two diamonds.
You touched it.
There's two diamonds. That's half of the pay I was supposed to pay, but...
Are you stealing the money?
No, I didn't steal anything.
You're not supposed to steal the money from me.
I didn't...
Get out.
You're the one that stole on the first day we came over here.
You're banned from KFC. You're banned from KFC.
I want to talk to your manager now. Get out of here.
I am the manager.
You're the manager.
Come on.
Stop. Dude, what was that all about?
I am the manager.
Yes. One of your employees, he was being rude. He kicked me out for no reason.
What did he do?
He kept on hitting me. He hit me out of the store.
What did he do?
So I was helping him because he was my friend. I was helping him count up the money, and so I looked in there to make sure I put the right amount in there. And then he started kicking me out.
You're not supposed to open the cash register, you idiot.
Yeah, but he wanted my help, because he said, dang it, I don't know how to...
He didn't want your help. I had cameras in here. I saw the whole thing. But he opened it.
I know, I opened it because I wanted to help him, because he's my friend. I was like this.
Yeah, but you're banned. No, you're banned from KFC.
How long?
Get out.
For how long? You can't beat your customers like this. I'm gonna get the police on you if you keep on hitting me.
I could be on.
Bro, you freaking play too much though.
Okay, I told you you were banned.
For how long?
Hey, dude, guess who's the new manager?
Dude, how long am I banned for?
I don't know.
Can I come back?
The new manager, though.
Can I come back since you're the new manager?
Yeah, sure, why not? But don't open the cash register.
What happened to that other manager? He quit.
No, he got fired for almost beating so much death.
Who
that guy was?
That was weird.
You think I was gonna beat to death?
I thought I was gonna get beat to death.
Don't mess up. Okay, KFC's closed. Bye.
Oh, that's closed. Well, I have to go to my job, so let me get out my wallet. This takes too long. I'm not gonna keep it in my wallet. Get my key.
Wait, if you break your pickaxe?
It won't break. I used mine a couple times.
How do you do that?
There we go. And now I wait. Ah, now I wait. Hello, sir. How are you doing?
Dude, how come mine broke?
Because you don't have silk touch.
Oh, sorry.
You gotta put silk touch on it. This obsidian just can't sit here. Oh, it's my break time. All right.
KFC.
Oh, it's my break time, dude. It's my break time. I'm gonna go to sleep. Put in my back pockets.
All right. I got my wife.
It's time to leave work. Oh, my back hurts. Sleeping at work. There's no one that wants to buy anything. Why is there? Oh, there's a cake in my house. It's pretty convenient. I'm gonna go to sleep. Dude, I'll be right back. Play the whole play along without me. Stop breaking my house. To go to the store. What?
I have a friend. I think you my iPhone.
Huh?
I have a friend that you, I think you my iPhone.
Like what?
She's just your type. Want me to call up a date for you?
What?
I know this one girl that she could probably date you.
No, you.
Look at me. Look at my head. Look at me.
Why do you have a bunch of arrows in you?
I shot myself or something.
How did you shoot yourself?
I don't know. I just.
Why do you have cobblestone in your mailbox and I have a bunch of pickaxes? Oh, is that what you bought before?
Yes.
You're stupid.
Your face is stupid.
What's she doing?
Shit, I'm picking pizza!
Oh.
Lucy, Izzy! Fuck!
Nope, this one's mine.
Nope, Josh. Let her go. She's going outside.
Nope, she's not. She's not going outside. Nope, she's going in the cage, Mom. She's going in the cage. Yeah. She saved my pizza. She saved my pizza.
Put
her in a cage when she comes back down. She ate my freaking
pizza. You ugly and stupid dog. You're not supposed to do that. Might as well throw it outside now. Like a big bird out of the crust. Eat it.
I don't know
why
she got it.
You're a liar. I thought she ate the whole pizza. That's what you said. Is this the other pair of shorts or is this the... No, this is the pair. Okay, we'll wear these then. This shirt. On this day.
Thank you.
How?
Give it back! I can't move.
I can't see you.
Did I pick it up? Did you pick it up?
I dropped it. Where are you?
I'm right here.
I'll put it in the chest.
Reinvite me.
Whoa.
Sorry, viewers, what? About that. Said. Reinvite me.
Because
of this glitch game. Why do they call them game words?
Open the chest.
Ooh. I was right here the whole time, dude. Wow. Oh, this is a piece of his house. What? Look at what chest? My house?
Where are you?
Take all those out.
No, it's yours now.
They're not mine. You're the one at the bottom.
Yeah, there's a girl who wants to date you.
No, there's a girl that wants to date you. I'm locking myself in here. I can't get out now. I can get out, but you can't get in. So ha 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 ha, buffoon. You can't come in. Can't break anything either.
I can't get in?
Nope. Can't break anything.
I'm not inside.
Yeah, you can't break anything. You gotta get out. You gotta break it. Get out. No, you can't buy anything. It's closed. Get out of here. Oh, shoplifting. I saw that. Put the cookie down.
Put the cookie down, down.
We saw one potato. Shut it and. There's no girl that wants to date me. If there was, I would see something in my mail. There's nothing in my mailbox.
Guess what I did?
I
shocked you at the cookie.
No, I saw you. You don't have a cookie.
I think it died.
Put it back.
How did he not notice me? I usually broke in again.
I didn't know that. Get out!
What the?
Stop trying to break in. Stop playing. So what about this girl that wants to go out with me?
She wants to meet you at KFC.
Okay, fine. Why didn't I get a letter in the mail about it?
I don't know.
Why I didn't get a letter in the mail about it? Why aren't you here? Why aren't you here on your job? You gotta be here on your job.
I don't know.
Oh no, please don't tell me.
Hey, dude,
why aren't you working?
I'm gonna go to bed.
You going where? I'm sorry, ma'am. Hold on. I'm on a phone call right now. I'm on a phone call! Dude.
I gotta go. Sorry.
Oh, great. Make sure you keep your radio on so I can hear it.
I heard that. Are you sure you can make him hear us? Talk.
Well, in case I need help, cause I have back problems sometimes.
Oh, okay.
Because I hurt my back when I was a little kid, a little lad.
You want to go to your house?
I guess. How'd you beat me to my house?
I saw you.
Okay.
You wanna You wanna go on the Fiappe Yasta bed?
Dude, come help me. Come help me. Come help me. Come help me.
Dude, I'm going to go deliver a mail all the way to Narnia. I can't help you. Sorry.
Dude, I'm literally hiding out in the spruce area. Dude, you gotta help. You gotta talk to me at least. Dude, I know you can hear me. Over and out. Stop. Stop! Stop, you play too much!
You're not even.
Stop playing! Can't do that! Stop! Stop! You can't do that! You gotta chase me!
Wait, I'm calling you right now!
Help me!
You got to go.
I'm trying to go as fast as I can.
Dude, the girl's not with me. Dude, that's me. I'm just as a girl.
Why?
To mess with you?
But why? Why would I even need another girl?
Yeah, that's because of the mask. See? It's me.
Why would I even need another girl anyways?
I was pranking you, man.
Can't prank me, dude.
Why just did?
I just wanted to be friends with this girl. Because I already have a girlfriend, remember? Anna never died.
Yeah, I was just pranking you, man.
Yeah. I was just trying to see if Anna... If this girl knew Anna. So... Oh.
You fell.
Yeah, but dude, I heard this girl, it's one of Anna's friends, she likes you.
Ooh, yeah. She does know I have my fake Ghibli monster, right?
Yeah.
We just have a fight.
Dude, whoever gets knocked off the roof first. I'll stop, I'm really... Cheater! I call hacks! Haha, I won!
I won in the game of death.
No, you didn't. You didn't win anything. I she told me she wanted to meet you, at, I forgot, it was, she wanted to meet you at the armor store.
My shop?
Yeah.
My dad's shop?
I don't know how, but she knows you work. She knew you used to work there. So she figured you guys could meet there.
My
so.
Dad lives there now.
Oh, your dad? That's cool.
Like, when he's not home, he tells me I have to work there. I'm quitting KFC.
Why?
They don't give me breaks. I wonder what they do. They force me to cook. And they don't ever give me breaks.
I thought you were the manager. Dude, I thought you were the manager.
They fired me from being the manager.
Oh. Well, dude, I think this is about the time she's there.
Hey.
How are you doing?
Good.
So what do you want to do?
I don't know. To my house.
Okay. do you want to do?
Have you ever had a jackie fish?
I don't want one.
No,
think...
either. You want me to cook a fish? You want me to either cook a fish?
No.
You don't want fish?
No, I don't like fish.
Do you want
so
fish
much.
For dinner?
I usually cook my own fish.
Oh, okay.
Because I was taught that back in the tribe. Why are you getting
okay.
so close?
I'm gonna stay on my bed.
Okay, what do you want to do?
You could break into my friend's house and play Mario Kart.
Okay.
Let me go get my controller. Wait, I think my controller is just for myself.
Hey, dude.
What?
Are you guys going to play Mario Kart at my house?
Yeah.
Alright, make sure you use my controller, okay?
What?
Make sure you use my controller and she uses your controller, okay?
Why?
Because I don't really know who she is.
You can use my controller, okay?
Okay. Okay.
I'll take you to Mario Kart now.
There's nothing on the screen.
You sure there's nothing on the screen?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Oh. Oh, I'm winning! I'm winning! I'm winning!
Maybe not.
You suck at this game.
I do. You wanna go kick the lobster at my house?
No.
You should?
Yeah. You should control me back.
You wanna kiss?
Sure. Now what do you want to do?
When do you usually what kind of in the second first or third date, which one do you
this is your controller, why are you giving it back to me? What'd you say?
Which date would you do a woohoo with a guy?
Probably like the 10th day.
Okay, I'll see you 10 more times.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye. Have fun.
That was nice. Oh snap, I forgot.
Yo dude, what did you guys do?
I forgot what's in it.
Oh, did you return my my controller?
Yeah.
Alright, thanks. So what did you guys do?
Dude. You made out, played Mario Kart.
Nice, nice.
Guess what?
What?
She said on the 10th date, we're gonna woohoo.
Okay, man, nice, high five.
Yeah. At the same time.
Yeah. Alright, 3, 2, 1, high five, okay? 3, 2, 1. There, let's go. Hey, stop, stop.
Sorry, I beat you half to death.
Alright, let's go to sleep. What are you trying to steal?
Nothing.
Put that back in there. Stop stealing my clothes. Fine, you can use them.
But I need pants.
My stuff broke anyways.
Can I wear these pants?
I don't care.
On the date, like, I'm gonna be like, you know?
Yeah, I don't care. You can keep them. Okay. Get out of my bed!
Okay.
Get out of here! I'm gonna tell your girlfriend you're trying to sleep with the guy.
I'm not trying to sleep with you.
Yes, you are. This is my bed.
It's just that someone stole my bed.
Let's go check.
Someone actually did steal my bed. It's actually because, my dog peed. It's actually because my, bunny peed on it.
It's right here.
Yeah, I know, but my bunny peed on it.
You sleep on the ground, dude. It's perfectly.
I don't want to sleep on the ground.
Dude, it's perfectly fine. The ground is perfectly fine.
No, I'm sleeping on animal pee.
Dude, if it makes you. Oh my gosh. You are trying to sleep with a man, though. You're trying to sleep with me. You're gay.
Dude, can I move the one in the bed?
No, this is my bed.
I'm moving one in the bed. Good night.
Oh, okay. Okay. But make sure you return it. You can buy a new bed, okay? It'll be on the house. Just because I don't want you sleeping in here anymore.
It's not my fault my pet peed on my bed.
I don't even see a rabbit in there.
Come over here. Come over here. Look at my rabbit. I took him outside.
Oh, because he peed on your fudge.
Yeah.
Fudge pants, and what's the rabbit's name?
L Junior.
L Junior. Flambo? Really?
Yeah.
Alright. So, guess what?
What?
Alright, oh, I gotta take off my pajamas. So, Anna, she asked me if I wanted to go on a date with her today. So,
mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go. And she told me to
meet. I'm gonna go on a date. Oh, dude, while you're on a date, I'm gonna go on a date too, so see ya.
Okay, see ya.
I'm going to her house to go on a date, okay?
Alright. She said, Anna said that we're meeting at the shop, so. I think that's the one mine? Mine? Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
You're the only one who has a shop besides me.
Yep. Oh, woo, woo. Yeah. Oh, I thought that was her. It was a villager just popped through the door. Oh, yeah, he's gonna take
Sorry.
Off my ship.
Sorry that I didn't dress up today.
Hey, Anna. It's okay.
Sorry that I didn't dress up
today. It's okay. I actually got some.
What's
I actually bought you some stuff. And a hat, if in case you want it.
Pink.
Yeah.
So. What do you want to do?
Can I shut the door?
Yeah, sukiyaki.
Alright, hold on. Let me get something out of my wallet.
Come with me to the back of the store.
Hold
Where's
on.
Where's the potato?
Because I put it there.
So you want to eat a potato? It's a potato.
Dude, what did you do? Did you turn face cam on your recording or something? Did you turn face
no.
cam on? Then how did you see the potato?
I just see the potato right here.
Uh-uh. Ow, how did you see the potato?
I hacked into your cameras.
Oh, okay, fine.
So you come to the back of the store.
I have something to ask you, Anna.
Yes?
Will you marry me?
Okay.
Will you?
No.
Where are you?
You teleport to me.
I can't. You didn't give me teleportation.
I gave you teleportation. Now help. Help me. No, help. Help me.
It's okay. As soon as I kill you, you'll respawn.
I'm dying.
There, where are you?
Okay, thank God.
There.
I'm back, okay. What happened?
I don't want to talk about it.
I died by falling off of something and then...
I don't want to talk about it. I want to go to sleep.
I think I know why she said no. Because that was in the vein.
That was a ring.
It's a crystal.
No,
that
but...
That was on the field, dude.
Oh.
It's a crystal, not a ring.
Oh. I supposed to put it on a ring?
Rename it, I guess. Wait. Yeah, put it on a ring, I guess. Maybe she still say yes. Can I, dude? Get out of my house!
I have to rename it over here, because I don't have one of the magic things you have.
Peter, you guys found in Anna's trash can.
Huh?
You guys found in Anna's trash can.
A trash can? What?
You guys found in your trash can.
What?
This.
What? Oh, that?
His outfit.
She threw that in my trash can?
I guess. You want it back?
Wow. No.
You can have it.
I don't want it.
I want it.
Keep it. Keep it. I'll just sit in the corner of your house for days.
And I'll give it to my girlfriend then. She won't know. See you, dude.
Alright, I'm gonna try again tomorrow. I'm gonna call her up. Hello, Anna?
Yes?
Do you mind if we have another date tomorrow at the store?
Oops.
Huh?
How about not at the store?
Where?
The library.
Library? Okay.
Right now.
Right. Okay.
Okay. Come to the library now. You wanna know why I said no?
Why?
Because I own a millionaire.
What?
You fooled me. On the day before the marriage.
What happened?
I only marry men if they woo me and then propose. Goodbye.
Elle, did you catch anything she said? I didn't understand her. I don't understand her. What would she say?
She said, you have to woohoo her before you propose.
Oh, great. Alright.
And it's gonna get some booty, though.
This is gonna get real. Alright.
So, when are you gonna marry her?
Didn't she already, like, ask me to marry her, like, the first day?
Yeah.
Wow.
But she wanted you to woohoo her before you propose.
Okay. Ring ring. Anna.
Yeah.
So that date tomorrow at my house?
Sure.
Alright, so I'll come and get you at 7?
I'll go, okay?
Okay. What? L? What? What'd you say? What?
You stayed awake all night, dude. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just trying to get ready. Gotta put on my deodorant. There we go. Hello? You can come in. Hello? Who is there?
It's me.
Alright,
what do you want to do?
I don't know. You want to play some Mario Kart?
I'm not in the mood for Mario Kart.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Drop the soap? Wanna play drop the soap?
Sure. Dude?
Yeah?
I have no idea what just happened.
Dude, it's usually Wednesday. This will be with Tuesday, man.
Oh my gosh, I'm so scared.
What happened? Dude, what happened? All day yesterday you were in your house. Yesterday was like your day with in at your house. What happened out there? Jeez. Are you gonna still marry her?
I don't know.
Get out of my house. So will you?
Probably. I mean, I'm traumatized. That was so weird.
Dude, every guy goes through that. Come on, you go marry her right now. Okay. I think she's at the jungle.
In the jungle? Why?
She said she wanted her husband to propose to her. I'm guessing you.
Is she in a tree?
She's at the tower.
Oh, at the tower?
Yeah.
Dude?
Yeah?
You have to be my wingman.
Dude, I'm not going there.
Dude, you're gonna be my best man, okay? At my wedding, okay?
Are you at the tower, dude?
Yeah.
Which tower are you at? Dude, I think she might have meant the. Oh my. Oh my god, you scared me!
Sorry!
Okay, okay. What do you want?
Will you marry me?
Yes!
Yay! Yay! Woo!
You want to have your wedding today?
Tomorrow would be best.
Okay.
Nap. That gave me chills.
Dude, what did she say?
Yes.
Nice, man.
What about your girlfriend?
We're on our ninth date.
Right now?
Yeah. Oh wait, I have to go really quick. She's asking me a question. Okay. Oh yeah, she should buy some milk.
Alright, I'll go get some. I'll get some for you guys since you're my bro. Where are you guys? I'll just put it at your house, okay?
Okay, just put it in my house.
It's in the bottom chest.
Dude?
What?
Tomorrow's the wedding, right?
Yeah.
Do not fail.
Dude, you need to be there, though.
Yeah, I'll be there.
You better.
It's okay, dude. I always have your back.
I hope so. What?
Guess what?
What?
Today's the wedding.
Oh no. You promised you're gonna be there, right?
I should be there.
What do you mean you should?
I'll be there, dude.
Okay, because I'm counting on you.
Dude, over here. Dude, over here. You see me?
Hold on.
You see me in the crowd?
Hold on.
Get ready. Get ready. I bet my fancy boots. Come on, go get ready. Hey, dude, over here.
What's up, man?
What's up, dude?
You'll be cheering me on, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
See you, dude. Come on, dude. Go in the end of the carpet. Honey, you're not supposed to be here. Go all the way at the end. You're supposed to walk.
You gotta give me the ring.
Dude, okay. Just go back. You're supposed to go over there.
No. Give me the ring.
I walk.
No, I'm supposed to give you the ring. Give me the ring. Give me the ring that I gave you yesterday.
Okay.
Mr. DJ, do you take Anna as a Yogi Redder voice?
Yes. I do.
Do you respect her with all your heart?
I do.
Anna, will you take DJ as a Yogi Redder husband?
Yes. I mean, I do.
Anna, will you disrespect DJ in any way?
I won't.
You may kiss the
bride. Dude, what's wrong?
Oh, I was cheering you on.
Oh. Thanks.
You have to go back to your place.
Okay, dude, you just gonna stay here?
Yeah, I'm just gonna stay here for a while.
You're just gonna look at the priest? Dude, I think there is someone else that came. They came kind of late, so they're just gonna sit by you. Oh my gosh, what'd you do?
Invite me, I am your friend.
What happened?
Somebody wants me to invite them, hold on.
Should we invite them?
I don't know, hold on. Who has an armor stand in here?
I took one down.
You did?
Yeah, it's one in my, account, you know. I'll pay for it.
Alright, here, take that. And then... No, wait, not that.
He's not cool, he's the guy who's not cool, he's wearing a white suit. He's not cool at all.
That's how you have a friend? Because someone else wanted to come and... Hey,
it is NinjaNoi074, your friend.
Ninja074, hold on. Let me check the messages, view comments. It is Ninja Boy, okay. NinjaOi. Same thing.
I'm sitting up.
Alright. You said you're getting up or you're sitting up?
I'm gonna go sit somewhere else. Can you scoot over? Try to sit! Come on, you move!
Alright, I invited you, Ninja Boy. Pause the roleplay real quick, guys. Huh? Alright. I'm inviting them to the party, too. I think he's joining the party. I like his skin.
Hello.
What's up?
Ninja Boy.
Hey. Hi. I watched a couple of your episodes on the celebrity.
So you know who I am?
Yeah.
Tick, tick.
Why is there two people? Why's DJ here and over there?
Oh yeah, it's just lagging, I know, I see that too.
Cause it lags. Alright, unpause the roleplay. Unpause the roleplay. Alright, dude, you're gonna be the new employee at the library, okay?
Okay, but where was that, where was the enchantment table at?
What do you mean?
I saw an enchantment table.
Oh, over here? Yeah. When you were just watching right now?
Yeah.
It's over here.
Yeah, I was just watching. Hey.
Right here.
Oh, here it is.
Yeah. Right here.
Yeah. You were looking
at Ninja.
I broke it.
Am I your favorite character?
Oof.
Now, DJ.
What?
Screw you guys. I'm out of here.
So what can I do?
Alright, so you're the new employee at the library and I just sign you, okay?
Dude, I get a house or anything?
We need to get him a house, dude.
He could live in the IDI school now.
Oh yeah, he could be in this, live in the tower, because I don't like YouTube guy. Did you see that video?
What? Yeah,
because
YouTube is not coming back.
I haven't seen all the videos yet.
Yeah. Well, so you can live in the tower.
With that one?
Yeah, this one.
Okay.
I'm gonna get him a bow. I'm gonna get you a bow. And then get you some armor.
I wanna move my bed somewhere else.
Okay.
Oh, really?
There's your bow. This chest is full of arrows. This is...
The balcony. I'm
gonna
try to shoot this rabbit,
OG. Here.
I don't have any
ammo. Ninja boy.
What?
There's a bunch of arrows down in that chest.
Screw you guys.
Here.
Why did he leave the party?
He's just messing around. I gotta invite him back now.
Ow, she's hitting me. I'd kill this rabbit. Get some food.
Stop playing around. You play too much.
How did you hit me?
You play too much, dude.
I know. I just saw a rabbit. And I got it.
Did you shoot mine?
What's this part?
She shot the rabbit!
I told you.
I don't think you shot your rabbit.
You're not supposed to shoot this rabbit.
I actually did, see?
You shot the one that's been on the...
No, that's our mascot.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah, we didn't announce it in any of the videos. I forgot. Oh, did I give you your wallet yet?
I already have one.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
You already... How'd you already get one, Ninja Boy?
No, I thought you were talking to me.
He gave it to me.
No one, number one.
Where are you?
Don't kill any of my pets.
Here. Here's a wallet. Here's a wallet. There.
A wallet? Okay.
There's your wallet, and I think you're all set. What, do you have any food?
He just hit me.
I didn't give you any food, did I?
You're lucky I'm not shooting your horse.
Here.
Oh, you're lucky I'm not kicking you.
That's your food. Yeah, I think that's all you need.
You guys better give me pops because I'm the one who built this house. Well, all the houses.
You customized them.
Why there's a wild dog?
I don't know. Just leave him alone.
Leave it alone.
I'm trying to kill it.
Don't kill it.
Wow, why are you killing it, Ninja Boy? Oh, you want to shoot me, Ninja Boy, huh?
I was going to tame the dog.
You can't.
It was evil.
You couldn't have. Alright, everybody go back to your houses.
Ooh, I know whose dog that was.
You can take any of those, I don't care.
Dude, I know whose dog that was.
Don't put your silk touch one in there. You gotta take the silk touch.
It's just your guys' house.
Take your silk touch. Take your silk touch.
You killed the nether 30 times.
Here.
And then you get that out of there.
No.
Here, you gotta have the silk touch so you can break your wallet.
This is okay.
You gotta have your silk touch so you can break your wallet.
Yeah, I have fancy pants. I have fancy pants. I have fancy pants.
What'd you take?
Hey, he's looking at my wallet.
It doesn't matter. It's an ender chest. Only you can see inside of it.
Okay, no, I got inside.
He took it.
It was an accident. All right, so change back into the girl, L. Change back into the girl. Stop. Stop. All right, so viewers, okay. We're gonna redo the wedding since we got one more new person.
What?
Since we got a new person.
Don't mind him, he's a weirdo.
Hang 10, guys. Hold on, let me set a night and a day.
Right. Who broke the armistice?
That's how it's supposed to be.
Someone broke it.
That's how it's supposed to be now. Oh, yeah, because L... No, L has to be the... No, wait. Ninja?
Can I have some clothes?
Ninja. Can you be the girl?
Oh, yeah, you cast them. No. You take these.
You don't know how to be a girl?
Fine.
You kind of sound like a girl sometimes.
Oh, snap. That's brutal.
Just let me get my skin. Just let me get in my skin pack.
No, wrong one.
I'm in my skin pack.
You got to go to Anna. You got to go to Alex.
Oh, dang.
Fine, I will. Alright, yep.
Let me see my skin.
Get in the front row. Get in the front row.
No, wait.
Get in the front row. Get in the front row. Get in the front row.
Oh, no.
I gotta come up. Move over. Yes, sit up front, right here, sit up. Oh no, wait, you're my best man, you gotta stand right here, since you're my best man.
Why can't he be the girl?
Totally broke the guy.
Kill the guy? Why can't he be the girl?
You gotta stand right here.
Don't yell at me.
Unless you have a skin, all right, change it to his Steve skin then. Wow, you should kill the chicken. Change it to a Steve skin then if you want to take his spot and he can be the girl.
Why can't I just be a Jedi?
Cause I'm marrying Anna. Fine. He can be the girl then. And then you can be, turn into his skin and put a creeper head on.
Oh my god, will you stop whining?
Ow!
Exactly.
I'm gonna die.
No, you don't. This
bullet's
just 2 shots.
Just turn into the girl.
Fine.
It's only for a couple seconds.
There you go.
Not
this
that one.
The best that you get.
Who cares? Just not that one. That way.
No, because everybody, whoever watches my videos is going to say, that's not Anna.
Say that Anna got a makeover.
She can't look like that after a makeover. If that's what Anna looks like, I wouldn't marry her.
You want this Princess Leia?
No, this Princess Leia looks ugly. Oh snap, that almost hit me.
I almost shot the guy.
You almost killed him. Alright, you gotta turn into the one with the black. Okay, there. Alright, now I have to walk down the aisle with the ring. Shut up.
Ow.
DJ.
Yes.
Did you take your yummy wedded wife, Anna?
Huh.
So are you gonna say like, are you listening?
I do.
Okay.
You gotta get next to me. You're my best man.
I don't want to.
You got to, dude.
I don't know.
You got to. You're my best man. Come on. Wow. Why did Anna just run away?
Anna thinks are hot now. Oh.
Anna, come here. You gotta get next to me. You're my best man.
Okay,
I'm being forced to do this. Marry me. There, just skip everything. Yeah, okay. Alright, wedding's over. Everybody can go home.
I killed everyone.
Okay.
Do I get to stay and go forever?
No, just go over there. Oh, wait, hold on. I'll teleport you somewhere and you can change.
Guys, I'm changing boots now. If you want me to stay here.
Give me back to Crystal. Give me back to Crystal. So I can give it to L, because I know he'll be on. And in the world, so I'm gonna give it to him because he's usually the girl. So I just wanted him to be there at my wedding because he's my friend, my best friend, my best friend.
Can I be a secret agent?
Change your skin back.
Can I be a bodyguard?
Are you just gonna stay like that? After party at my house. Somebody's gonna have to bring an extra controller if they wanna play.
I have one.
I only have one.
No, I gotta be the girl again.
Why?
Because I don't know.
Oh yeah, because it's the after party. I got a controller for somebody. If they want to use it.
I'll take it.
Alright. Here.
Have you guys seen my controller?
Here's the controller. Here's the controller, babe.
I can't find my controller.
Here.
I can't find mine though.
I got one for you.
I found one.
Okay. Come here, baby.
I have something better than you guys. Than what you guys have.
We're waiting for you.
This is violent video game.
Come on!
Falco, punch!
You got punched my girlfriend.
Why can't I punch you?
Oh jeez, I just remember something.
Stop.
No creative.
I just remember something bad.
Why did you take away my stuff?
DJ.
Why can't I no longer fly?
I'm gonna message you.
Why can't I no longer fly?
Everyone has after the wedding. Well, and I'm sure that you would know, and I would not be happy.
What did she say?
Now we broke the TV.
Oh, guys, redo everything. Redo everything. We have to redo the wedding.
Why? Because I just showed you something?
No, I didn't get anything, but...
Oh, no, I sent it to you.
Oh my gosh, stop going in front of me.
Check your message.
Alright, so this is before the wedding. Me and Elle, are we supposed to have a bachelor party?
Oh my god, no!
We gotta have a bachelor's party. We'll have a bachelor's party after the wedding.
And I'm surprised that you haven't noticed. I sent it to you in a message.
On the PlayStation?
So, yeah. Happy about it.
Well, we gotta do that after the bachelor's party.
We do.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Wait, did you get my message?
Yes.
I know. I don't wanna.
But you have to. Unless you don't want to. I mean, that's fine. I mean, I'll just shoot you in the head. Oh, she just shot you. Oh, she just shot you. All right, get out of here. Get out of here, babe. All right. Don't come back. Don't come back. You just go do something else. Al, we're supposed to have a bachelor's party. So what do you want to do?
I want to go shop.
You want to drink some? You want to drink some liquor? Do you want to drink some liquor?
I have cheese apples though.
You want to eat some liquor? I mean,
I am eating liquor apples.
Liquor apples?
I'm shopping.
You stupid. I am eating liquor apples.
That's why people yell at my cabin. Because I'm an idiot.
I got some stuff for the party.
I said bachelor's party.
Yeah, but you don't know what I bought for you.
There's no woman in it.
Dude, you want some liquor apples? Oh, sorry.
No, look at all this liquor I have.
Here, take that. Take that and take that. I got that at the store.
I think she stole that from your store.
Why'd she steal this from my store?
Oh
my gosh. Get out! You stupid! Get out of here! Get out of here! It's a bachelor's party, not with women. You gotta get out of here. I'm sorry, babe. Take the bed.
Dude,
take the bed.
Yeah, she did steal the stuff.
Oh, whoa! I don't care. Take the bed.
She threw the cake and the cookie and pie.
I don't care. She's my girlfriend. Get out! Stop! Why'd you take the bed? Give it to her. Why would you throw the bed in here?
I have a bed.
Oh, I know.
And he's trying to shoot at me. He's shooting at me!
Come here, Elle.
He burnt me.
I'm so drunk.
Oh, jeez. Elle. I'm not gonna drink the one that you drunk. I'm gonna drink this one. Oh, dude, try this one. I'm gonna try drinking all of them and then give some to you.
Wait, I wanna drink one.
They're all there.
Dude, I don't feel good. I think something's gonna happen. Dude, I don't feel so good.
Oh. Neither.
Oh.
I think I wasn't supposed to drink it. That's it. This wedding is over.
Ma, I just got my pickaxe. Dude, I'm going to feel bad.
Stop shooting arrows!
I'm throwing up. Dude, side eye to a ball for
your house. You guys wanna play one of my works?
Don't go to your house. I feel so bad.
I'm standing up your carpet. I'm standing up your house. Oh no.
Dude, but don't go inside your house. It's covered in a mess.
Still go to your house. I dare you. Stop doing. Go to your house.
Stop.
I need to knock you out.
That's it.
Oh, that's better. We all too wasted. Guys, there's one bottle left.
Can I have it?
Yeah.
Don't let him have it.
Yuka.
You suck at shooting. Mine. Like a freaking boss. Oh, you're lucky I missed because I was thinking you're coming from. You fell. Alright, guys, this is just the best round now. We're stopping the role play,
it's
but
PvP.
This is just the messing around and stuff. I saw her die right behind me. No, don't leave. Yo, give it to me so I can fly now. Can you take that away from me? Where'd my bow go? I lost my bow.
Oh yeah, I changed it that way. Let me give you everything.
Who's shooting?
Got her. Oh, like a boss. Better get out of the high spot, little girl.
You can hit him, girl.
You're not a girl.
Basically, I am in Minecraft. Oh, no, you don't.
Oh!
Lag!
Hey, DJ.
What?
We can put that in the boat.
What?
DJ, follow me.
Woo!
Go on top of this house.
What?
Go on top of this house. Yeah, what? Okay. Now, go!
No, I lost everything in my inventory.
Are you creative?
No, you just never hit me. Oh, I was. I wasn't creative, but I forgot. I didn't mean to.
What happened in your guys' house?
What'd you do to
it?
No.
Dude, I'm
that
not
bad. I didn't do that.
What'd she steal?
I put it all back. But look what happened in there, dude. It's a disaster. Oh, this is the house
I need. I found my bow.
DJ, did you know that your house is messed up?
What's that?
So, hey, DJ, you wanna play one of my games? Where I'm stranded in the state?
Sorry,
my game, yeah, I had to do something. DJ, do you want to play one of my Minecraft worlds? Where you gotta, basically, it's like you're in space, and you gotta try to fly.
Like you're on the moon?
Yeah. It's like different. I have an idea.
Wow, I'm pretty sure you watched one of our roleplay.
Yeah, probably.
What? I actually didn't know about any of these. I actually copied it off of one of my YouTubers. Subscribe YouTubers.
Okay, fine. Invite me.
You guys have to be on Iron Armor at all times. Because that's our spacesuit. Like now we're building the we're building the area.
Alright, bye guys. I'm gonna end the role play. At the end of that, that was just a little celebration that I don't know, it's our fourth video or something.